What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Guildwars video. Today we're fighting DarkkenVN. I think they're rank 20 right now. This is what we're going to do. SSB is just going to clap round one. Then we're going to run this again for round two because it's just a comp that works against this kind of stuff. So let's go ahead and double check Tamara and make sure she's got all our gear. I think she does. I didn't move anything. She loves this little bug. Yeah, Tam's fine. Alright, let's just go ahead and go. I'm gonna get these attacks over with. Just gonna go ahead and do all of them.
I'll help you.
How do I wanna do this? Let's just see if we could sleep her. Perfect. Oh, wait. Whoops. Lilius is going to cleanse that. Am I going to lose because I rushed my attack?
I will destroy everything. Slowly.
I don't think I am. So I can always just provoke her. Or not.
You've made it this.
But I'm gonna get another SSBS2 off. And just smack the kin anyways. So you don't actually have to think when you use SSB. You just kind of put everything here, and then you just win.
Still a long way to go. Run before it's too late.
I'll end this quickly. Shall we go? I will do my best. That must have been painful.
At least this team's kind of fun. Let's just do this.
Don't ignore the queen. I think I'm going to faint.
All right, try me. Attack.
I was born to fight. You can't close your eyes.
A lifesteal violet.
Farewell.
charge. Attack!
So this way, her Celestine heals the Violet. And I can get some chip damage on her. I'm really just waiting for Tam's S3 anyways. Like non-existent damage.
Shine. I was born to fight. All right, try me. Attack. I think I'm going to
terrifying.
I'll show you who's in charge. This way. I was waiting. I'm scared. Yes. Leave it to me.
A crisis. Sure. How should I do this?
All right.
The show never stops.
I will be right back. All right, we're here at the next fight. I figured to make this round two go a little faster, I'll just give my SSB an attack buff. In round one, we're just going to let kill everybody. My Monty should be able to tank two hits from Arbiter Vildred just fine. If she dies, whatever. Usually I just have Invincible, but I don't have two Carmens. I just have one, so.
Losing to us is an honor.
Oh, he got the greater attack. He doesn't have enough crit, though. There's his crit. Okay, whatever. He didn't even crit my Montmorency. Gonna focus on her because what's his face is just gonna kill himself on Ken anyways. Unless he stuns me. Bye. Wow, that froze. Oh yeah. Give me that Sigurd's buff. He didn't crit!
I was born to fight. I will do my best. It's going to be okay.
Come at me. Only if you He didn't crit again! Dude, he's got 80%. She's got like 100% counter rate.
Is it my turn?
Look at this.
I think it'll end soon.
I'll show you what I've got. I will do my best.
Missing crits. Oh my god.
I'll keep going. Over here. Got it. Leave it to me. Now.
Sure.
Thank you.
I'll help you. Here I go.
I think it'll end soon.
That's fine, bro.
I'll show you what I can do. Arrogance! I sent it to you to death. Armin's all ready. Trust me. I thought this could be fun. Now I'm getting bored.
Oh no! Krau is not good on defense anymore, guys. They still haven't fixed him. Okay, I'll be right back. Here we are with the last fight. I think I'm fine. Let's just go ahead and go. Charles got pretty high HP. So I'm gonna go for the SSB. And we got the stun there. All right.
You've made it this far. But no hurt.
I'll smash you.
I'll show you the real deal.
Why didn't you crit the RB? You still die? Yeah, he still died.
Can you hear the approaching ruin?
Why are you not critting? Well, she's built correctly. I would hope she'd not crit anyways, but who cares? Alright, sorry for the really underwhelming fight, guys. But that's just what Guild Wars is now. It's offense is too good. Defense kind of sucks. It is what it is, I guess. At least you can get it over with really quick. Hopefully some stuff changes soon. Because, you know, I enjoy doing Guild Wars content, but let's be honest, like, what was exciting about this? Not much. And I apologize for that, but it's not my fault. I just work with what I got. All right. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace.